根据日前的民调显示，美国总统拜登在部分关键州落后于领先的共和党候选人前总统特朗普。白宫对此敦促民众应该谨慎看待民调。据报道，根据《纽约时报》跟锡耶纳学院周日公布的一项民意调查显示，距离2024年大选还有一年时间，拜登在六个最重要的战场州中，五个州都落后于特朗普。当被问及这些民意调查时，白宫新闻秘书皮埃尔告诉记者，应该对这些民意调查持保留态度，并列举了过去民意调查未能准确预测结果的例子。
And then back in October of 22, there were multiple stories about how there was going to be a red wave, Democrats were going to be wiped out, and you know we're not talking about that. What we were seeing back in October of 2022. Look, and oh, and I'll take it even further. In 2011, this time in 2011, we saw Senator Romney. We saw polls of Senator Romney beating President Obama, and that's where those polls were.